This song is called The Ballad of U.S. Steel. Yeah, it's been referred to as somewhat partisan at times. See the man with the glasses, his name is Roger Blount. Went to see the president and Halloran Rostow. Said, I've got to tell you, we need a small price rise. But honest John just looked at him with ice cold steely eyes. U.S. Steel won't be stealing anymore. JFK come to life and close the door. They shovel flag on the public's back. Inflation race down the track. U.S. Steel won't be stealing anymore. Well, JFK faced up and down. He was very ill at ease. Said, my daddy told me they're a bunch of SOBs. This follow the leader pricing. It is cake with too much icing. Adam Smith is turning over. If this is free enterprising, U.S. Steel won't be stealing anymore. JFK come to life and close the door. They double flag on the public's back. Inflation race down the track. U.S. Steel won't be stealing anymore. Then Kennedy held a conference. It was seen all over the land. The spirit of the Roosevelts once again was in command. With the public on his side, well, he finally turned the tide. And William Buckley Jr. almost committed suicide. U.S. Steel won't be stealing anymore. JFK come to life and close the door. They shovel flag on the public's back. Inflation raced down the track. U.S. Steel won't be stealing anymore.